Hi, I'm Brijesh and we are the Children's Love Castles Trust, also known as CLT India. We operate out of Jakkur, Bengaluru, and this is our 24th year of operation. The organization was set up with a vision to provide access to quality education for all, and with a mission to connect students and teachers to endless opportunities and experiences of learning. We started out with the midday meal program back in 1997, and we were the first organization in Karnataka to do so. Post that, we handed over the program to the government and focused our efforts into creating digital STEM for school education. CLT partnered with Intel to set up the Intel Clubhouse, the only organization to do so in the country. And with multiple partnerships with different organizations, we have been able to conduct successful distance education programs as well as digital literacy for local communities. CLT mainly addresses the challenges of teacher shortage and lack of subject matter expertise. We received the Millennium Alliance FICCI Award for our low-cost innovation e-Pathashale, which leverages technology to connect the best teaching practices to remote teachers and students. E-Pathashale has a large repository of 15,000 plus videos, 5,000 PDFs, all built in-house in science, maths and English grammar, where master teachers have designed innovative pedagogy for the remote practitioners in English, Hindi and Kannada. The content currently is delivered through a classroom app and Android mobile phone apps. The classroom app is delivered through Android TVs, which gets installed in classrooms to facilitate teachers with their Blackboard teaching. The apps are connected to a backend dashboard, which helps us measure usage with data analytics. Currently, the e-Pathashale is installed in over 4,200 schools across the country, 3,000 of them being in Karnataka, having upskilled over 80,000 teachers and impacting 2.6 million children across the country. In 2021, CLT won its second Millennium Alliance Award for developing early grade resources in Kannada for grades 1 to 4. The COVID-19 pandemic forced the schools to shut down, affecting the learning progress among the students. CLT launched the Learn at Home campaign, through which the subscription-based app Jiggy Jiggy was let go completely free of cost to students and teachers in various districts across Karnataka, Rajasthan and Maharashtra. We also launched the YouTube channel Study Station, with videos being uploaded every day to ensure that the learning doesn't stop during the pandemic. How can you support? Help us transform any rural classroom with curricula-aligned STEM content for under a lakh. Empower rural school students with new age technological skills with our digital literacy program for under 50,000.